The Life Cycle of a Frog. Hi everyone! Today we're going to learn about the life cycle of a little creature that loves jumping around, the frog. Frogs are amphibians, which means they can live in water or on land. Like some animals, frogs go through a process called metamorphosis. It means they go through several life cycle stages that transform everything. In each stage, it changes and grows. Stage 1. Egg. Frogs lay fertilized eggs. That's where new frogs come from. A female frog can lay up to 4,000 eggs at a time. That's a lot of eggs. The eggs float on water in a jelly mass or a cluster. They usually hatch in 1 to 2 weeks. Stage 2. Tadpole. Once the eggs are hatched, young tadpoles will emerge from them. The tadpole looks more like a fish than a frog. A tadpole lives in water. It uses its gills to breathe and it has no legs. The tadpole swims, eats plants and algae from the water and grows for several weeks. Stage 3. Froglet. The tadpole will become a froglet. A froglet is a young frog. During this time, the froglet has developed lungs to help it breathe out of the water. The froglet has 2 back legs. The legs help the froglet to leap around instead of only swimming. Although the froglet is starting to look a little more like a frog, it still has a very long tail. A froglet uses the nutrients stored in its tail as food. So until its tail is completely gone, it doesn't need anything else to eat. Depending on the species, the froglet will grow for about 2 to 4 years before becoming an adult frog. Stage 4. Adult frog. Once the froglet grows 2 front legs and its long tail becomes shorter and shorter, it can now be called a frog. An adult frog. A frog has no tail and will start to eat insects instead of plants from the water. Now the frog finally hops out of the water and begins a new life on dry land for the first time. The adult frogs will mate and lay their egg for more tadpoles to hatch and begin the cycle again. And that's the life cycle of a frog. Goodie!